Welcome back, everybody, to Since Gaming Channel. My name is Michael, and, well, the last episode, we rebuilt our entire system here. I have to pause because everything's in red. So I built all the passenger lines, and today is coming the fun part. It's doing the distribution of goods. So we'll have warehouses, distribution centers, and what else, whatever. So, let's see. For example, we have here. Let's go from all the way down here. Okay. So, where should we go to start this? Okay. I'm gonna make a station here. Right. Station here, and a station here. Then, I'm gonna connect those, and these. Now we're going to add trains that go down here. I'm not sure exactly which one is the... which of these four lines is passengers and which one is not passengers, but that's no problem. We're gonna simply add a little switch like this so it can go either way. That seems excessive. Anyway. This is going down here. We're going to really abuse the system here a little bit. Alright, go to the warehouse, we're gonna add the cows, we don't need this, but we can add the fruits. Fruit, then down here, what's done here? Meat, okay, so we can take meat, and what is this? No idea. Canned foods, I guess. In case you can. Not sure. Corpus Christi has beer. And paper. There you go. So this is our first hop. And I cannot... Yeah, the problem is I cannot go the other way around. But what I can do Check this out. I can have this rail here without switches. What's going on here? What is going on here? It's going to be a pass-through line. Again, I'm really not sure which is which. So I'm going to just make it available for both sides in case I'm wrong. And if I'm right, then it doesn't matter. Let's see, everything is moving? Okay. Then I can make a rail line from Steesres to Brownsville, go back and forth, freight. Let's have two trains with a caboose. That's fine. Let's see in Brownsville. So one and two is probably the passengers, so we go here. Okay. And here we go from three, so we have a baseline. Confirm. Then another one from here to Corpus Christi. Freight as well. Two. With a caboose. So from four, we go from here, we go from four. Then here we go to three. Because we want to be able to turn back. There you go. Confirm. Then we have a new rail from here to here. Train is enough. This is just going back and forth. Let me go to one. Confirm. Then one from here to here. One. Caboose. One, two, two. There you go. Now we can let this play out. And then we can add a train from here to here. Okay. We have two trains with a caboose. And still we have three and four, so we go from five. And here we have clearly passengers on this one here. So we go like this. Confirm. Right. And then we have one from here to Austin. We have three, four, five. We go from six. 2-1. Alright, so we have some stuff going up here. Right. Now of course we have this stuff here. So we're gonna make the thing. This is another warehouse station. Oh, not the maintenance station. Ah, yes, no, yes, main station. And when was... Dispatch is not that important. It doesn't matter if it takes long here. It only matters if it takes long at the train stations here. All right. So here in the warehouse, we're going to add the vegetables. And then we can add meat. I guess we can add the wood planks.
Oh, the, yeah.
And then we have here, we have that stuff there. Where is it?
This one here.
I guess we can add steel as well. Okay, boom. What else could we add? Houston? Beer or tools? I think tools. Tools. There we go. Alright. So now... See, already can we make a train here from Foster to Norris Station? Just one train going back and forth from 1 to 1. Then our first distribution train from here to here. Freight. Just one for now. Let's add 2. Probably 2. From 7 to 2. There you go. Now, there you go. Try to give the least amount of bottlenecks. That would be 5 or 6, and then here we go to 2. And that doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. There's only one train over there, so that's not gonna do anything. No, we're enough on here, but that doesn't matter. Now this station we go from 2, and here we go to 1. There you go. Confirm. Here we are. We're getting a lot of trains here. This is express. Yeah, why is he waiting? Because he's going to Austin. Now, to fix this problem here, let's pause. And I give him this way to go in. That's what I made this track here. There we go. So we can bypass the rest. Anyway, next time it goes through here anyway. So let's see. we can also... Here, I don't know. What is the passenger line coming to? Okay, Express seems to be on 1 and 2. So we are on the good side here. So we can continue this line here, and we bring it up. Yeah, I have no idea. I guess those are passenger lines. From the inside to the... No! Yes! Oh, I thought I was missing something. There you go. Then I have no idea which track goes to where. So I'm just making crossovers. So it can go anywhere. There you go. So now I can make one from Nuri Station to Beaumont. The Nuri Station we are going through. Let's go from 2 as well. It doesn't matter here really. And here we can go to... How comes it's 1 and 2 here? I don't know. And the passengers is 3 and 4. I'm not gonna fight it. Alright, so here we have that stuff here. So here we're gonna make a new one as well. Like this. Let me see. So now in the warehouse, we need to add grain, cows, logs. Apparently, we have nothing in Oklahoma City. I can have meat. Beer. Something else basic somewhere. I have cloth over here. That wouldn't hurt. There you go. So. Let's go 1, 2, 3. Why? Let's see how it does not do anything. It doesn't do anything because I have nothing to take here. That's gonna be fixed soon. Anyway. Should say the same thing here. No. It shouldn't take anything. There you go. Oh. What did I miss? What's going on here? Now that is interesting. That is indeed interesting. There you go. Now we can make a train from here to here. Two, one, I guess. So that's why I made all the switches. Easy fix. So now here's station to Oklahoma City. Go. Station to Dallas. There you go. Then hill station to Fayetteville. I guess one from to Austin as well, because why not? Stuff has to grow. Here we can go to one. Actually, you know what? Let's go to 7. Ah. Okay. That's not working here. That's not good. Can I switch them over here? But let's see now. There we go. All nice and sweet and sexy. So here it's, this is working, so that's fine. All right. I can have this four here to the fold. I don't know if I need anywhere that stuff, but hey, who cares? Little switcheroo. Because I don't know where it goes through. Anyway. Maintenance and warehouse. And then the warehouse. We're gonna add sugar. We're gonna add milk. We're gonna add salt. We're gonna add clay. I guess we're gonna add beer. What else could we add here? Jackson. I could add some cloth. Then I missed it to have cloth over here. Oh well. See? Something is missing here. Ah, no. Thank you.
All right. Okay, I need to go through here. Up through here. Anyway, let's see. So why is Browns will not revising? Corn and lumber, okay. So you have corn and lumber up here, right? So let's give it a... What? Ah, okay. Yeah, let's forget it for a second. Ah, okay. Let's see here. They have one and that's this one means one here as well, so 3 or 4. It would be 5 or 6. No, 7 or 8 apparently. You go on the 4. Wait. No, that's okay. There you go. So, why is this one, there's no maintenance in San Antonio, or? That's weird. That is weird. Well, that's gonna be fixed now. All right. Well, now we can also make some intercity goods transport. So we're gonna make Austin, San Antonio, Corpus Christi, Brownsville, and back. There you go. So here we can go to, it's two, three, four. This one goes to 5, into 4, through 6, San Antonio into 15. There we go. Let's see what it does. That's all it takes. 1 million? Wow, that's okay. I've taken that before. Yeah. Anyway, now the other one from Austin to Beaumont to New Orleans. Yeah, I think that's okay. Well, that's Ben. Let's go all crazy here. So in Austin, you can go 5. The 5. The 5. The 1. 2-1. Oh, okay, we need to get back as well. That's why. Tallahassee, Pensacola, New Orleans, Beaumont, Austin. So we go into 1, 1, 2, 6, 6. Good. That seems weird. Well, 7 apparently works. So I'm gonna go through 7. 2-7. A 1. Well, that's 7, yes. Then to 1. 2-2. 8. 8. Okay. Still, it's still weird here. Why does it go to Beaumont? It seems weird as F. I think it's because of this above here. Ah, because this one doesn't go anywhere, that's why. So let's see, we have the 5, 6, 7, 8 that goes all the way up to here, then here it doesn't go anywhere anymore. Well, for now, we're gonna confirm this here. But we're going to need some switching over here. Get this done correctly. Come on. Why? Why is this not working? It's just too short, I guess. Seriously? There you go. Let's take another one from Oklahoma to Dallas to Shreveport, Jackson. Gonna be a big one here. One minute. Okay, what's going through what here? No idea. I just assume, I don't know if it's... This seems passenger, so passengers go through 3 and 4. There we go with 2, with 9. 2. 2. 2. 2. Here it doesn't matter. 1 1 1 1 There you go. No, there is nothing here in Oklahoma City, I know. By the way, how big is Oklahoma? What? Why is Oklahoma City not a city? Doesn't matter. So we need rain. Okay. 1 grain? I give you a grain. Can you explain to me why I can't? Because I cannot. Okay, I see. But it doesn't matter here, because it can't go into a countersense. We can't go back. Better. So I need to do this. Yes, I know. So this should grow this year, anyway. I know. So brown is growing. Where am I here? Oh, what am I missing here? Wood and cloth. way too many trains. Okay, we're gonna not delete rail lines, but what is this going on here? Dallas Beaumont. Why does this exist? Don't we have a mainstay? We have. So I don't know what the hell's going on. But anyway, we're gonna reduce some of the lines. We're gonna check. This one is still waiting for deployment, but for now it's fine. Austin, Houston, da da da. This is 2-1. Austin. There's not much going on, so gonna remove some of those trains here. But still, this is fine. Yeah, this one here. We're still waiting for deployment. You know what? It's fine. I think we're gonna hurry this up a little bit and just so the trains can deploy and goods can be delivered. Yeah, we still have this one here. Let's go to Austin one. Can I go to 516? I think so. There you go. Maybe I've run from here to Jackson to New Orleans and back. Why do you already have one here? It's getting a little bit busy. Little bit. But actually, so Brownsville is growing. San Antonio's growing. What is Corpus Christi missing? Corn and lumber. Everybody's missing corn and lumber. It's kind of weird because they have corn right next door. Why don't I? Isn't there a train that goes to... I didn't make one for Corpus Christi, wow. Interesting. There you go. So we'll get our corn. So what is Austin missing? Should we get it? Well, it looks like it. Sugar. Sugar. Okay, iron and all that stuff. I think we made one from here to here, so that should be fine. We do have one, right? Yeah, we have one from here. Weirdly enough, doesn't bring any sugar. That's just weird. We have no train from here? What the hell has this happened? That is extremely weird. So I make a lot of money now. This is growing. So it's Oklahoma City now, finally. Is that a city or not? There you go. It is a city. There we go. What's this one here doing? All right. Okay. You know what? Gonna give you something else. We're gonna check hill station, Jackson, Oklahoma City. There you go. Ah, now that was stupid. I know. Growing, growing. With way too much money. So we need iron here to Austin. Right, and then coal. I don't have coal up here, or is this the only coal we have? I think so. That's okay. It's on the right or the left side. Oh, the left side, so they're on the left side here. We should get this one as well. Is there anything left that's actually worth it? Doesn't seem so. So I just guess we go whatever we have left. Even though I would never use it. Screw on. How much is it? Okay, 47,000, that's fine. 30,000, that's fine. Let's go with Immigration Center here. Give it some boost. Same here. Make it grow. What is this one you're doing? Just one. All right. San Antonio. Let's make it less demanding. What is San Antonio? Oh, San Antonio. No, Austin. Okay. Riverport. This is 40,000, right? Yeah. Oklahoma City is growing, Fayetteville is growing, Jackson is growing. Less demanding. More immigration. Yeah, because I replaced that one. I don't need that one anymore. That's normal. If you're Austin, San Antonio, Corpus Christi, Brownsville, they're all growing, but that's fine. So all I have to need, I have to do now is wait, I think. Let's see what Houston is missing. Although it's already at good level, so it's about wood, cloth. Oh, you're missing cloth. Well, you should get cloth from the train that goes to New Orleans and for back. Let's keep buying shit. Damn. There we go, that's another one. Wait, didn't we already have? That's weird. So yeah, we need some logs. Somehow we don't get logs around here. I mean, he's missing locks. He's getting some locks, but not enough. Hey. Give me logs or give me dead. What the hell? What? I think this is one of those cases where I don't have enough. Give me logs or give me death. So Dallas is growing nicely. Wait, oh, I don't have anything here? Brown will now missing. Logs, I guess, yeah. Logs, sugar, and fluff. We have everything. Yes. Let's give our guys a boost. Still only two? It's kind of weird. And we have one, two. This one is soon. Three. How do we have only 80,000? Okay. So, Austin, you better hurry up a little bit here. With whatever it is you need. Milk, fruit and stuff. Fruit and stuff. I have... Okay, 2 years. You know what? That's enough for today. Most cities are growing. They're growing. So most stuff is doing something. See, Knoxville has grown as well. But there's still some stuff to do. But this won't be in this episode. There's a lot of... I don't know why I did this like this here. Let me fix this. As the last thing, because otherwise I'll forget it probably. Wait, what? What the hell am I doing here? That is so wrong. That is so wrong, it's wrong. Just have to make them go on to the right. Okay, this one goes on the right track. This is fine. This comes from up here, so we're gonna put this on track number 8. 6, even. 6. Alright. This one here. Where's this one coming from? This one is fine. This one is fine. See this one here? And put them in the 7 or 8 as well. Should make it a last lead awkward. That seems fine now. Okay. Now everything stopped growing. I don't mean, stuff up here is growing. Some are growing, some are not. But this will be fine. But anyway, this is gonna be fixed in the next episode, or resolved, or whatever you wanna call it. So thanks for watching, and please leave a like, share, and comment. By the way, comment. Since literally no one commented during my giveaway that was ending today, or what's about to end today, I'm gonna extend it for another week. So leave a comment on any of my videos, and you will enter a giveaway for a random Steam game. That I still have a couple of games left for Steam. So, yeah. Good luck. And see you next time.